poisonous viewer, like people who were never raised in a sewer. Word crimes, like I could care less. Tell the world you're a new clown.
Say you got an IT, followed by apostrophe. Yes, no one does that.
You would not use it in this case.
As a possessive, it's a contraction. What's a contraction?
Well, if you should be no word, I'll prove before it's my mission is underlined.
Okay, now here's some notes. Syntax, you're always making. No instant espresso. You're part of simple banking. But I don't want your drama. If you really want to. Your name is Prince. You really need a
total freedom.
You dumb mouth breather. Some cunning linguist can't help you distinguish what proper English. One thing I ask you, trouble in your homophones is past to learn the diagram sense to always say to who, don't ever say to who. And listen up when I tell you this. The only W of quotations for emphasis. You finish it. I hope you can tell if you're doing good or doing well. Better figure out the difference. Irony is not coincidence. And if I think you'll get that through your skull, what's figurative and what's later on? Or just now, you said you literally couldn't get a man. That really is who is literally spent a crowbar in my stupid head. It's quite apparent.
Your grammar's errant.
Your incoherence. It's really fantastic. That was sarcastic. Does your rhyme like a spastic? Word crime. Your prose is dopey.